May not be telling any of you anything that you probably know all this, but when you keep adding these light layers, I think it gets a little richer as long as you don't go too far and take it beyond the point where you actually make up for a lot of detail. You just get a nice rich surface, and the edges, if you're really thinking about how it's working, they become just as important as if you drew it all carefully in the beginning. So drawing is not as important as this layering of paint. And I did find a paper in. I want to be careful that when I paint this, I don't know what will happen here. I think it's going to run together, but they're dark, so maybe I could paint over this. Oh, it's pretty dry. That's the real mystery about watercolor. How to control the amount of moisture that's in the pigment. And then how to anticipate what's going to happen. I think that's the thing that scared me for so long, because I was painting with oil and that never was a consideration. Now, I've reached the point where now I'm trying to get this overlapping of leaves and petals. And I'm hoping that's what's going to make it interesting. Pay attention
Thank you.
Last things are more about design than they are about trying to make it look exactly like it looks.
Now, would you consider that finished, or would you be likely to go back in and
work
that up?
Oh, I would paint it. Yeah, I would paint more of it.
Yeah. And would you go even darker with some
I think so. I think I would. I would try and make those, the whole thing, just have more of a, I don't know, like a sculpt or something. But, it's, so-so, you know, it's not where I
want to. Well, thank you very much.
Yeah.